Yo, what up guys, Kamish Gamer here, and today this is now episode 3, all of my players sold, and look how much I've got. I got 27k, the Blassie sold for 5k, my man Louis Van Gaal sold for 5k, some of my managers sold for like 2k. That was a great way of getting coins. Now I've got 27k. Let's see. As well, I found a quite good trading method. It's not all that good, but if you go to Adrian, if you can try getting, I got one for 9k. Yeah, his discard goes for 10k, so I made a good 1k profit there. So that was a little cheeky one, but these guys as well, they've got like stupid buy nows. The minimum's 10k and the minimum's 8k and the max is 10. So I've just been checking all these. People normally listen up for 10k. But yeah, today we're just going to be doing the hunter method. $8k minimum. And just do 20k. Do some basic training after, maybe. Just do the hunter catalyst. Trying to find some good bids. Blassie and a hunter, that might be a good one. Elia. Bad one. We can make like 2k, but there's no point on that. Ugh, cool. How does a dirt count? Oh. Oh my god. You? There we go. Sell for normally 18. 30. I'm picking that one up. 13k. And the next one's 15k, it's pretty decent. List that up for 17k. Do that method again. That's a pretty good deal in the 59th minute as well. By the way guys, there's going to be an update video soon, like why I haven't been uploading and stuff like that, what's coming up in the future, and yeah, there'll be more information on there. Oh, I hate it when it does this. Do you want to search? No. Oh, and now it searches. Put it for 14k. Gold hunter. Here we go. Oh my god, it's doing it again. No, it's not. You won't find as many informs and stuff, Giroux. Maya. Herman the German. Hermany German. Hermany German. I can already see this blasty one's not a good deal. So many Balotellis. That might be a good one. So many Pogbas. Costas. That bony. I'm just going to be searching all of these off. Huh? Ah, bony's already a bad one. He might be a good one, actually. Looks to be right. Ugh. Maybe not. Remove that one. Cabela, that's already I think that's a good one. Day. We're getting with nice deals now. 12k for Boney. Oh, I could see. That's a good one, actually. Maybe. Alright, so all the people just put on transfers. We're gonna check. Oh, someone's just sold. Who's that? Oh, one selling. It was these people that are gone. Yeah. Drood. $16k. Can honestly see selling both of them. $20k, $21k. $15, $22, $15, $13. $13k one might be a good one actually. $10k for Giroud. Nah, can't see those ones going any much profit. We want to make a bit more profit than last time. Move. I can see that Cabela. Cabela. 10. Oh, no. No. Looks like he's one of those ones that have been glitched as well a wee bit. Remove him. Drew, I'm sorry, buddy. Can't even get him already. Mayor. That's a pretty good one actually. I'm gonna pick him up. Put him for that much. These can go. We quick silver one. 400. Nope. Oh, anchor. Shadow. No, they're not near going, so just go enough, nothing. Enough facts if I can get that Aluko. Or that Ward Prowse. Not that Ward Prowse. Come on. Probably sell him on for like a K, so I'll be alright for a little 400 coins. Hoylet, I've already got him in my club because I packed him in a free pack, but yeah. I know Jordan hasn't maybe tried the one from the video before, but I think he's going to be trying that soon if he sees the video. But yeah, we pick up that Hoylet, and he hasn't made as much profit as me at the moment, but I'm sure he'll be keen to catch up to win this battle. But yeah, let's list that Hoylet up. As you can see, duplicate. Try listing for about, come on, go down, Sunny Jim. I feel like I can go for more for that. I was going to try that. I'll probably have to list him up overnight. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like rating. Go check out Jordan's channel as well. So yeah, remember to like, subscribe, and peace.